Good evening.
This is my friend Stephanie from school. Stephanie, my mom.
Hey.
What? You know you can be prosecuted for that?
Come and meet me inside.
Stephanie!
What?
Hey! Are you meeting me? By me?
Okay, I am ready.
Mama, you have to sit down.
Don't worry. I will stand.
What?
I am not a lazy boy like you.
Mama, this one is not about being
lazy. I said I will stand.
Ah, okay.
I'm waiting. It's dark in here.
Here we go, Mama.
Is this what you said I should sit down for?
Mama, it's just started.
No. Nonsense.
What?
Mama, I still think you should sit down. Mama, be careful. Mama, you are going too far. Mama, watch it! Mama! Mama!
Jesus is Lord!
Mama, are you okay?
You know you can be prosecuted for that! Hey! I am meeting me, by me.
Ojo?
Ma?
Did you hear the gunshot?
Yes, Mama. I heard it.
Close the window. Then go and close the door.
I've closed them already, Ma.
Okay. Get your phone. Call 112 emergency service.
Gunshots.
You have been hearing gunshots?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. Can you kindly tell us what kind of gun?
What?
How are we supposed to know the kind of gun?
Excuse me. See, if you don't know the kind of gun, please don't bother calling us. We cannot risk our lives.
Did you hear it?
Jesus. That should be a professional gun.
So please, what do we do?
Close your doors and windows.
They are closed already.
Then go and pray to God.
Is there not something you can do about it?
Hello? Do I look like the army? Or do I look like the police? Madam, please. I am just doing my job here.
You didn't even care to ask about our location.
Oh, that's true. Okay, what is your location?
Crazy Island, house number 4. Hello?
Are you crazy?
What happened?
Can't you listen to the name? How can you live in a place like that? Don't you know that is the most dangerous place in the world?
Oh my God. Okay, please. What do you think we can do?
My little advice for you is to find a place to hide and pray.
Okay. Thank you very much. Mama? Mama?
Jesus is Lord!
Mama, what are you doing there?
What does it look like?
But Mama, I can see you.
Really?
Yes, Mama.
Jesu!
Mama, where are you?
Hey, 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 hey! You better don't call my name. Go and find where to hide and leave me alone. I don't want to die.
How fast do we hear of this?
My God, Mama, it's actually the video I was watching that is playing.
What do you mean by that?
I was watching a video on YouTube and then I slept off.
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
So, you almost gave me heart attack because you were watching a video on YouTube.
Mama, seriously. I didn't know. It wasn't intentional.
Hey! I am meeting me, by me.
Run.
Was just a test of my slap. If if you ever drink alcohol again in your life, you will get drunk with my slaps. Nonsense.
London Bridge is falling down.
Mama.
Yes.
Come here.
What?
Yes.
Pass me the remote. The remote.
How fast do we hear of this?
You can go.
I'll tell the pastor about this. This is where you want to use your life for. I'm going to do many dinogun.
Hey, wait. Go and get me water to drink.
Hey!
Go and reduce it. The water is too full.
Can I drink out of it? I will go and reduce it.
Go and get me more.
You know you can be prosecuted for that. Mo de jiya lori awon omo yi o.
Mama,
yes,
I'm going to a party and I won't be back for 1 week. So make sure you clean this house, you wash the dishes, and then you take my clothes to the laundry before I get back, okay?
Okay.
Now, use this one to buy something for yourself.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Ojo, please, can I go and see my friend later today? I promise I'll come back today.
No, you can't.
Oh my days, you are more worrying to your love.
Mama, why did I do all these things?
in my dream. You can go back to bed.
I am in severe pain.
$100. Take.
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
Thank you, ma.